if you have a mouse that is, it just doesn't like hands, because I understand it. This is his, her first time in a new place. So I would be scared too. Like, wouldn't you guys be? Here are some that she could do. But, you know. Okay. So you take whatever food they like. This is just an oatmeal because it's fast to get. And so just put your hand in the tank and then just hold it there and wait until it gets it. Oh, she gets it. Don't move, or else they're gonna be like, hands are bad.
And she took it.
If your mouse is like mine, how it like automatically comes to the wheel, then I suggest like you have someone, or you can do it like you'll have one hand holding the wheel. Once your mouse is in this tootsie roll, you can just dump it out. There you go. You got two now.